y'all for coming tonight. I'm on District 5, and, you know, I think the biggest thing, we've got to have educated workforce in Lowndes County, and I think we got to do the small things, right? You know, people look at moving jobs, moving industries here in Lowndes County, they, you know, the small things aren't what makes them come here. It's not the track is picked up, where sewage is good, the water level's good. That's not reasons they move here, but it's reasons that they don't. And we got to eliminate those things. We got to make sure we do the little things correctly. And that tends to take care of big things as well. We got to, I think Moody is tremendous for the area. We've got to make sure we keep it. But also the hospital and everything we do, we just got to be, we got to do a good job. And we got to eliminate the reason people not to move here. We got a great community. We got great weather. We like to go out in snowstorms. A little hot in the summertime, but other than that, we've got a great place to live. And so if we eliminate the things that drive people away or eliminate people coming to this area to do businesses, then